first time to do Universal Yums. I was recommended by a friend at work. And this is the Christmas edition one. Stuff from all around. So, let's see. There's stuff from Germany, Italy, Ukraine, Israel. We'll go through all that when we get to the stuff. The kids have agreed to try everything. Isn't that right?
Yeah, but if we want to try one thing, we have to try everything.
They have to try it all. Okay.
And it sounds good.
This is an adventure. So this is info packets about the stuff, which we can read that info later. We want to get you guys
to the good
stuff. Okay,
about info. This is supposed to be for each month.
Yeah. Anyway. I'm sorry. This is a recap on
this
here.
This is each month yummy.
So you know what? Maybe I'm not even sure how this goes. This is. I mean, I guess it is from around the world. These are raspberry. Gourmet potato crisps.
Those aren't too bad.
They look pretty good, right? Raspberry potato. Oh, product of Spain. It says it right there on it, so that helps. It's Spanish. That's not what's on this thing. So this isn't actually what this is. This, I guess this book.
This has what it is.
Is our guide.
See, right here, up at the top.
Oh, yeah, that's where you log which one you like the best.
Look.
Or the worst, or the weirdest. Okay. Cool. Oh, so this is actually the first thing on the list. Dope. Do we have a pin? Here. Got a little marker right here.
No, look at it. I actually found it.
I got it. All right. Let's try these.
Here's a pin.
Let's open them up. Oh, these are pretty hard to open. There we go. Cannon, where'd you go? Come over here. Cannon, we're trying everything. Come on.
It's okay.
Oh,
Cannon.
It's cool. Look, the bag inside the bag is gold. It's like the golden ticket.
I want to see the gold. Oh,
it smells like a chip. All right, hold that. Everybody's going to try it together.
All right. No, don't try it.
Everybody's going to try it together. Cannon, come over here.
Okay.
All right, it's a potato chip, Cannon. Listen, if you're not going to do this, then you can just go and be done and not have any of it. Or you can try it. All right, here. Everybody's going to try it all together. Cannon, come on. It's a potato chip. Don't be like that. All right. Everybody ready? One. Oh, get over here, Gavin. We can't see you. One, two, three, go. Oh.
Good. Not too shabby.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Very, very slight raspberry taste. Anybody want another one?
No. Yeah, it has a weird aftertaste.
You want another one? Oh, little baby one. That's pretty good.
It's not good.
Another one? Well, you're still eating that one. All right. We'll have some more later. Those are actually pretty good. I would say...
That's for me.
I mean, I don't know how to market, like... best right now because this is the first one, but it's good. All right, next it looks like is on the list is let's see this. It is a Nublate Crema Americana chocolate coated biscuit with cream filling. It looks like a chocolate covered Oreo, essentially. Oh, we got people watching. Hi.
Hey. Thank you for joining our show.
I guess I don't know where it's from. It doesn't say. Maybe.
Kind of weird.
Maybe it says in the book.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering. It says right here. This is this thing.
It is.
R-E-I.
I don't know. I can't
tell. Well, that's what this is. But it doesn't. It gives me all the information of, like, what's in it. Nutritional information. But I don't know. Anyway, we're going to try it. So this is not going to be one that we can, like, really break up. We're just going to have to take some bites. Also, thanks to my other coworker. So the coworker recommended me the box. Another coworker got me this sweet puggy Christmas sweater today. All right, Gatlin, take a bite.
Christmas.
You got to get up here in the video. There you go.
Very, very, very pug Christmas today.
How do you feel about that?
Check out Dan TVM.
How do you feel about that? Are you feeling it? Get up in the video so we can see you, boy.
It's yummy.
Delicious.
That's good. The icing is kind of like cream cheese.
Can I taste it again?
You did get a bite. Look, there's barely any left for everybody to get another bite. You want another little bite? Little bite.
It's like...
That's good.
Creamy cheesecake that's chocolatey and biscuity.
That is really good, actually. There you go, Cannon. And last bite. Boom. Mm. Nice. All right. I like that. What's next? Delicious. What's next?
You better try it.
It's some kind of nut cake. This guy? Yep, this is the one.
Is it on there?
Oh, come it's on. A Bündner Nussdorf Oli Alpine Nut Cake. 100% fruit Swiss quality. This is good. It's a nut cake. Yeah, I'm not. I guess it's, you know, Swiss because it's Alpine quality.
I don't like it, but I'm gonna try it.
Anyways, try it. We're gonna try it all here. Oh.
Oh no!
All right. Look at this little biscuit. Look at it. Oh, I threw it. On the table. No biscuity guy. It's fun. Cannon, come back over here.
Biscuit.
All right, take a bite. Biscuit bite. Well, we'll start with Cannon, the oldest first this time. You start with Jack.
Biscuit.
And we'll start with Gatlin. You didn't even really get any of the filling. Don't take a big bite, but a decent bite. There you go. There you go. All right, Maddie. It looks good. Open up. Take a bite. You didn't get a little bit of that filling. How do you feel about that?
Biscuit part's familiar, but I didn't get any filling.
All right, take a little bite of that filling in there.
Yeah,
it's not real sweet, but it's good.
I don't like that filling.
Nice, nutty flavor on that one.
I don't like the filling.
Looks like it's walnuts. Yeah, I'm into this for sure.
Oh
yeah, walnut and honey.
Yeah, I don't like the filling.
Not a super sweet.
I don't like the filling.
But you like the cookie?
Yeah, the cookie.
Yeah, the biscuit part's pretty good. I'm into this.
The filling's
good job.
Not
you give it a thumbs down. All right, thumbs up or thumbs down?
Sideways.
What do you give it, Maddie? A sideways? I give it a thumbs up. I'm going to eat the rest. All right. What's next? We got Tara Lee. Where is this guy? Is that this guy? Oh.
Make sure it's the next on the list. Subscribe.
It is. I'm going through the book. This is the Tara Lee con Simi di Fungio.
What?
Savory rings with fennel seeds. So this is not a sweet item. It is a savory item. It's like a little pretzel looking kind of thing here.
What is that?
Alright. Another, a lot with the gold wrapping. I'm into this gold wrapping. This is dope.
Just to say.
Oh, and it's silver inside. Just like every other bag.
Oh, okay.
Just to say, you people watching the video, thank you for watching.
Alright, take that.
Thank you for
everybody grab one. We're
going to
eat them together.
And I really hope you like it.
Cannon really hopes you like watching our video.
Oh, and I'm loving
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Yeah, I didn't say
wait, don't eat it yet. We're gonna eat it all together.
You can't subscribe, but you can like.
Oh yeah, you can like. This is pretty cool little ring and link thing. Are you guys ready?
I'm probably not gonna like this.
Go.
Ah, hard.
Oh.
I am ready to salad.
This has a really nice taste. I think this will be good in a Chex Mix.
It's good. No, this is hard.
I don't know if I'd say cheesy. I really like the seasoning on this bad boy.
The seasoning makes it taste.
I guess it's the
cheesy.
Fennel. I don't know. I'm not familiar with fennel. But I'm into it.
This is good.
Baked, not fried. No colorings, no preservatives. Tradizioni Lucane Cerinoscotto.
The aftertaste is a little bit weird. So
I'm feeling it.
I give it a thumbs to the side.
A thumbs up. What do you give it, Maddie?
Side.
Down? Oh, snap. What do you give it, bub? What do you give it?
Yeah.
Up? Yeah, it's good.
I get it a side.
Right?
Cool. I get it a side and a down.
Don't try this, kid.
Look, mommy says that you guys are so cute. And
wait, mommy's watching.
Yeah, mommy's watching.
Whoop.
You guys are cute and love.
Thanks
she loves
watching,
you all.
Mommy. Please
all right,
watch
let's see what else
video.
We got. Okay.
I love
He's
you, mommy.
Jared.
Love you, mom.
Okay, let's see. The next is this.
I got a Dr. Book from
this
me,
is the.
Mommy.
Choco Monk Roasted Almonds Limited Winter Edition Premium Milk Chocolate Bar. Can you see that action? It looks like maybe
delicious.
My camera is a little fuzzy. This looks really good, though.
I'm going to put this right here for this next one.
Yeah, just leave it.
Yummy and chocolatey.
All right. So this is milk chocolate with roasted almonds.
I want milk chocolate.
This looks really good. It's, obviously, it's chocolate, so it's going to be good.
Yeah, we just break off a piece.
Bring me off a piece of that. Choco Monk chocolate bar. Oh yeah, and it is in nice,
thick.
Convenient, thick crunchies. Here you go. Hold that. We're gonna eat it together. Oh, that was supposed to be for Matt. Sorry, baby. Candy.
Okay. Good.
All right. No, we're gonna eat it together.
Sorry.
Rude. All right, go.
Oh,
tastes like what you expect. Chocolate with almonds.
Good. Try this.
Did it say there was toffee?
That's a strange chocolate.
Oh, it's toffee-coated almond pieces. Yo. That's good. I'm into it. I'm feeling it.
Great.
All right.
Try or die.
All right. Try or... Oh, what did you guys get? I give a thumbs up. Everybody, that's a I said 2 thumbs up. Chocolate's always a winner. All right. Let's see what else we got. Next page
I
in our little bookie.
Like
book.
This.
All right. You can put it over
this
here.
This one.
All right.
Not,
okay.
I gave the raspberry chips a...
This is...
Angled.
Cube Polvorno Philippine Shortbread Goldilocks brand. Look at this little purple looking thing.
It's weirdo.
It looks like it's got like crusty sugars on it or something.
What is that? It's a weirdo.
It's a shortbread cookie.
I'm gonna eat this weirdo.
This is Filipino.
No, it's a
obviously
weirdo.
Hey, no yelling.
It's a weirdo.
Oh. Oh, it's got a fun like shape. It's kind of like a one of those chocolate cups.
Reese's peanut butter cup
kind of shape around it.
Yeah, only it's
it
not
looks
like
it's pretty crumbly. I mean, it's shortbread. So I'm assuming shortbread's going to be crumbly. So we'll do the bite action. We'll start with Maddie this time. Ooh, that seems crumbly. That's a big bite, bro.
Cookie, except for before
that. Oh, the texture on this is really interesting. It's like sand. But no, not as gritty as sand.
Like
red dirt, but a good flavor.
Or sandpaper.
No. This is actually really, I really like this. You want another bite?
The flavor is
like,
but it's still.
Kind of
it's good, but
kind of an angle.
You don't want another bite?
Can you give me my water,
I mean, the flavor is kind of an angle upward a
little
bit.
Can you give me my water?
Oh, yeah. Jackson, would you grab Cannon's water? I mean, Gatlin's water, please.
The texture is amazing.
Was it over there, Jackson? Do you know?
Well, yeah, I'll buy you water. This is the second best thing I've had so far.
You like this one the second best so far?
The first
this is pretty
best
good.
Is the chocolate.
You want another taste?
But that's just
it has a really interesting texture. That's what the thing about this one. It is. It's like kinetic sand, maybe, even.
No, like kinetic sand, but less.
It's really interesting. I don't know.
It's like kinetic
not
sand,
a strong
but less
flavor.
Stretchy.
It's so purple, I would have assumed it'd be like grapey or something, but it's not.
Yeah.
I don't even know what kind of flavor
it is.
It's
good. Just,
it's good. I like it. Yeah. All right, what do we got next? We got some more potato
it's
chips.
Yummy.
So, don't try it. Oh,
these are roasted chicken-flavored potato chips.
Chicken-flavored?
Chicken-flavored potato chips.
Yeah, I want to marry
this is Follet Brice. Oh, this is a product of France. It's French, like their
chicken chips.
Fish and chicken chips.
I
isn't
can't
that
wait for the
European?
Candy. I can't wait for the candy.
All right. Everybody get a chip. We're going to eat them all together.
I'm going to have that gingerbread
stuff. Don't eat it.
Wait.
Don't eat it until we all get them.
Smells like chicken bouillon.
Where are the gingerbread?
These are smaller chips significantly.
Daddy, where's
that
gingerbread stuff
like they're not.
It was. The raspberry one. Where is it?
Oh, I think they were good. The raspberry ones were
good. Yeah, the raspberry. Daddy?
Yeah, dude. There you go. Siri? Alright, is everybody ready to try it? Is everybody ready to try it?
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, that thing. Alright, all right, get over here in the camera so we can see. Oh, you got purple on your face. Alright, ready? Go. Oh, my.
Very chickeny.
Very chickeny. It's like you take a chicken bouillon. Oh, thank you. He's all about it. You like that chicken? Here you go.
Can I put some more?
It's good. But it's interesting. I'm surprised you guys really love this, actually.
Look, I hate it.
Thumbs up. I give him one.
How do you love this? 100? I hate
you
it.
You love it that much? You want more?
This is not my second place.
That's your second place?
One more.
Wow, they really like this.
I don't think
it's bad. It's just...
What are you saying? I like it. I hate
it's
it.
It's very, very chicken. Like, very
and
chicken.
Gross.
I love it.
It's not so gross. It tastes like a rotisserie chicken. Saltier.
It tastes like a delicious chicken.
We'll save more of those for later. Let me move on.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, it looks like Mommy's been saying something. So Bryson's watching you.
Yay!
She said, Bubba, you're great. Jackson, love you. Cannon. She doesn't like raspberry either.
Hey,
Maddie,
Mommy!
Maddie, she
like
said you're making
raspberry.
Funny faces.
Hey,
all right.
You better like raspberry.
All right, what's next on the
Mommy
list?
And
mixed
Maddie.
baklava. Ooh.
Baklava.
Ooh. I'm into this already. Look at this packaging. This is nice.
No, I'm not.
It's all like saran wrap or freshness seal. You don't even know what baklava is, bro.
I shall burp.
I've heard it before. We had that last time.
But that was different. This is Jabri mixed baklava since 1935. 8 pieces in here. What is this a product of? Ramadan was the spring, so that's the holiday, Muslim holiday. I mean, this is, like Turkish or Middle Eastern.
Hey,
lots of different Middle Eastern countries.
Mommy said another thing.
She said she loves you, bubby. All right, look at this. Ooh, this is fancy. Very holiday-like.
Why don't you love me? All right,
these are tiny little... Like, it's squares. Oh, with one, it's like a little nest in the middle. Oh, you guys gotta see this. This is pretty cool. Look at that. It's got like a little baklava with like a little nest. That's awesome.
I wanna see that.
I'm into this. All right, Gatlin, get over here so we can see.
What's that nest for?
You don't have to eat them. Look, this is yummy. This is like honey and yummy things.
Honey.
Here, take one. We'll eat them all together. Hang on.
I'll try it.
Honey.
Like yummy stuff, dude. And the flaky, flaky. Don't eat it yet. Don't eat it yet.
Is there actually honey in this?
I think so. Wait, we're gonna eat it all together.
This whole bottle is made of honey.
I'm not sure.
Mommy,
what...
I miss you.
The bottle's made of honey. I wanna
look at. I don't know if it's honey.
Mommy, I miss
Mommy said
you.
Another thing.
Here you go. It says, "I love you too, Jackson. I bought you some Christmas presents too."
Yay!
All right, so everybody got a piece of baklava.
I don't wanna eat this, Mommy.
Maddie, let's try it. It's gonna be on, right? Jackson, we can't see you. We can't see you. There you go. All right, everybody, ready? One. 2, 3, baklava. Not the best baklava I've had, but it's good. I'm gonna actually eat. Oh, I'm drooling.
No.
Not feeling it?
No.
Not feeling it? It does taste a little bit dusty. I'll say dusty a little bit. Alright, you can put it back in there.
Mommy,
I'm gonna eat this nest thing. Look, it's like, I don't know, strings going on. I don't know, very cool. It's got like nuts in it. Looks like maybe pistachios or cashews, pistachios.
Don't eat the nest without me.
So I'm gonna eat the nest.
Mommy.
The nest is the best.
No.
Super crispy. Yeah, this is really good. Really, really good.
Mommy's saying something now.
Yeah, this is the same thing. All right, Gatlin. You can come over here. I'll have to eat the rest of that later. That's rich. That's rich. Obviously, if you've ever had baklava, you know it's pretty rich. Right? You can put that in there.
Mommy, I miss you.
It's good.
Mommy, I miss you.
It's pretty bad, guys. It's pretty bad.
No, there's like honey the bomb. Like a whole chunk of it.
I'm not sure if Mommy's still watching or not.
Yeah, if you are,
answer.
Mommy, if you're still watching, please let us know soon.
All right, what's next?
Say yes or no.
Horton Necken. Let's see, where is that at? We're winding down. We're getting close. Is that this? No. Oh, it's under here. Okay. Here we go. This is a wafer of some sort. So this should be good. Wafer with apple strudel cream filling. Oh, that sounds really good. This looks, it's packed kind of like an MRE or something.
Please keep watching.
Whatever
it's from.
Is
it Danish?
I see white cinnamon cookie in there.
Hey, not so loud, guys. I guess it would be like Danish or...
I see a white cinnamon cookie in there.
Dutch or something. I'm not the best with all that kind of stuff. But anyway, it's fun shaped. It's shaped like pointy. And, is this just one piece?
Yeah.
Whoa, dang.
I know.
So there's only like 4 spears in there like this. All right. So what we're going to do is Gatlin, hold a spear. Maddie, hold a spear. Oh, it smells so good. Jackson, hold a spear.
Oh, you have some of mine.
Cannon, hold a spear. And you guys can all take a bite out of the top and let me know what you think. All right, come over here in the camera so we can see you, bud. Take a good bite. What do you think?
I want to get the best. That's actually really good.
Get in the camera so we can see you, bud.
Not bad, but it's not good.
Let me try, bud.
Oh, it has a really sweet aftertaste. I really like this.
Obviously, wafer is great.
Not thumbs up.
It's
not.
It does. It is pretty sweet. Yeah. Not at first, like Cannon said. Good apple-y flavor. I'm into it. I'm digging it. Alright, that's good.
This is pulled up,
this is pulled ahead of the chocolate.
That's pulled ahead of the chocolate? For real? Wow. Alright, let's put it down here.
It's two thumbs up.
I like it, but I'm surprised it's pulled ahead of the chocolate for him.
Well, if you heard me, there's a white daddy. If you heard me, there's a white cinnamon right, cookie
see.
In there.
Next.
White cinnamon lip cookie.
They see, love you and miss you guys so much.
Please finish the video, Mommy.
All right.
I want you to see us eat all these
saltas.
Things.
Yeah.
Saltas?
Yeah.
Garlic saltas. This is wheat pretzel sticks with garlic filling.
Filling?
Oh, Aunt Gibby says she loves you guys.
Aunt Gibby, yay!
What, garlic filling?
Salted filled sticks.
I miss you.
Interesting.
I miss you.
Ooh, and it has like a garlic filling. Do you like
Mimi
garlic
is watching us now.
What is it like?
I don't think Mimi, it was Aunt Gibby. You remember Aunt Gibby? Mm. No, that's Jesse's grandma.
Jesse, right.
Get up
watching?
Over here in the picture, in the camera, in the video, Jesse? So we can see you, boy.
Yeah,
here,
yeah.
Take a stick.
Kidding.
Don't eat it yet. We're all gonna.
Jesse, if you're watching, we love you and we miss you.
All right,
Aunt
Maddie,
Gibby,
take
tell
one.
Jesse about this video.
Jackson, take one.
Yeah, tell
on,
Jesse.
Here you go, Cannon. Mm. All right. On your marks, get set, go. Go on the video. Pretzel and garlic.
Right here.
Garlic.
Wow.
There, ooh.
No.
Wow.
Yummy.
Okay,
get in the camera,
garlic.
Jackson. We can't see your face.
That's garlic.
That is a strong, strong garlic. Wow. It's like spicy. How do you feel about it, Manny?
It's like spicy strong, but I still want to eat it.
I mean, it's good. This is like make your breath very.
I need more water!
Right. We'll get some water in just a minute. We're almost done. We got some good stuff coming up. Those were interesting. The salsa filled garlic
thing. Whole thing.
All right. What do you guys give it? Thumbs up, thumbs down? I give it a thumbs.
Thumbs up and a
kind
thumb
of
sideways.
Sideways ish.
Great.
What do you give it, Maddie?
Great. 1,000,000,000.
Like, I want to give
it a
million
up,
times.
I give
or
it
thumbs down?
I give it
you got to give it a, what thumb do you give it? Two double thumb up?
No, 1,000 thumbs up.
Oh, dang. You
a
really
thousand
like
thumbs
it. Okay.
Up.
1,000 thumbs
down.
That's awesome.
That's
awesome.
I give it 1,000.
Right, next.
I give it
next.
1,000
ooh,
thumbs down.
I'm into this.
Yeah,
check
guys.
It out.
Look, it says
white cinnamon cookie.
Told you guys.
Bam.
Boom.
Wait,
bam.
Wait, thanks.
This is white. Listen, hey guys, let's listen. This is white chocolate with cinnamon cookie pieces.
Daddy, can I please get some water before I eat this? I don't want it to taste like garlic.
Yeah, you can grab a drink.
Yeah, so
my cup is empty.
So oh well, we're live. Hmm? We're live, bro.
We are.
Yeah, that's how everybody's been saying hi and all that.
Oh,
yay!
Woo!
Is it possible to restart?
We're live.
Well, it would break the video up, and then we'll just keep on trucking.
Yeah.
Next time we do this, we'll remember to get everybody's water filled
before
we start the video.
Yeah, so that way.
Oh, look at this. This looks awesome.
That's
you see,
two
like,
cookies.
The little...
We need to have two.
No.
That's two cookies.
All right. I'm going to open this up. These look really cool. They look like they have some kind of... corny looking leaf thing on there. I don't know. It's legit. It's legit. There you
it's
go.
Legitimate.
Looks very cinnamony. Let's wait a second. Let's wait a second to eat it. Oops. Trying to break
it
all into fair squares.
Look at this.
Maddie.
Look at like there's a little
Cannon.
Shape on it.
Shape. To see the shape?
Maybe not, but
that's just
there's
a shape.
That,
that's like a corn. It's a corn symbol.
Alright, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Alright, get up in the camera, Gatlin.
Oh,
one, two, three, go.
Chocolate. Mm. Mm. Hey, straight up thumbs up. You might not see me in which you can't, but yum. Mm.
Took a second. But it's really good. Nice cinnamon. Little crunchies up
wait,
in
you
there.
You didn't even see
look
that
cinnamon.
Strong.
You see it, cinnamon?
Yeah. I'm not huge on white chocolate, so I may be a little bit biased.
No, this is perfect.
But this is good.
Don't judge it, Daddy. It's perfect.
That's what this whole thing is judging it.
This is right behind that triangle.
I like
wafer.
This, Daddy.
This is right behind
what
the
what kind
wafer.
Of thumb do you give it, guys?
Double thumb up.
What do you give it, Jackson?
Double thumbs up.
Double thumb thumbs up.
Double thumbs up. People are saying stuff, but I can't really read because it's so small. But we're moving on. People are saying hey and love and all
we
of this.
We can always read it.
I love
exactly.
You.
All right. We got last two things. I don't know why I just ate that big piece of chocolate just now. Oh, so rich.
Delicious.
It's good though. All right. This is
Mr.
Ito.
It's a pretzel thing.
This is Mr. Ito pretzel sand. Almond caramel.
Pretzel
sand,
eat,
almond caramel.
I don't want to
they
eat
just
sand.
Combined words that sound pretty fun.
I don't want to eat sand.
Pretzel cookie with caramel almond filling. It sounds good whenever you
no, it doesn't.
Properly translate
it
to English.
I want to eat sand.
But apparently,
sand.
These are individually wrapped cookies.
Can we
look at the cookies.
Can we each have one? Can I have one that's still wrapped? I want to see how it is to open the wrapping.
Because we're going to open them all up. Oh, look, there's two cookies in each one. One for you, a one for you. Ooh, they smell good. What is this, cinnamon almond or caramel almond? Ooh.
Caramel almond.
I caramel, I'm an almond.
Caramel almond pretzel.
Bite it yet. Don't bite it just yet. It's like a really interesting cookie part. It's like
I'll
a very
bite it yet.
Thin, see that very thin, like wafery kind of thing happening on. And each one of them is stamped with Mr. Ito. Alright, let me open up this one. So it's kind of like a ice cream cone kind of a thing, actually.
Yeah.
Anyway, alright, you guys ready?
Uh-huh.
1, 2, 3, bite.
I don't get the filling, though.
Pretzel caramel.
The filling is pretty thin, you're right.
Mm-hmm.
But it's good.
That was good that time. That
tastes
was thumbs
like, up. Tastes kind of pancakey or something, I don't know.
Who did pancake day?
That's good.
Pancake party.
You done? You don't want to eat it? That's good. I'm into it. What? All right, you give it a thumbs up. I give it a thumbs up.
I give it a thumbs up. A pancake party. Get this.
Oh yeah, that's good. All right, will you put those in that box? Last thing right here. This is the Kopernik Circa Turunski gingerbread with black currant icing. These are giant cookies, heart-shaped. Here, I'll unwrap it so you can see it better.
I think it has, like, blueberry icing.
Do we have one whole thing?
No, we're going to share.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I think they're, like, soft cookies, like, soft gingerbread. Oh,
but
look
they're
at
hard.
This. It's kind of, like, donut-y looking, like, glazed.
It's
look
heart.
At this. Oh,
no,
you guys smell that.
It's
interesting. Interesting. All right.
Can't we have
one? I want a whole thing.
Everybody, listen. We're going to...
A broken heart? I want a whole
thing. Yeah,
don't make me sad.
When
you're
going to
break
my
heart.
Strings come undone. Oh, that looks good. Look at that gingerbread action. Look at that. All right, here's a piece for you. All right, wait. We're going to do it all together. Cannon piece.
I want to eat the whole thing.
Hang on. Did you bite it already? You're supposed to wait.
That's too
all right, get up in the camera so we can see you, boy.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we're biting this one. Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm.
Gingerbread and that black currant, like, fruitiness.
No. I
oh, that's
don't.
Really, oh, it's like tea. It's like gingerbread dipped in some kind of tea.
Like blueberry tea.
Oh, man.
Right.
This is good.
It's good, but it's not that good.
No, I think this is my winner.
Nope.
I love this. It tastes very tea. I don't know exactly what black currants are. They look kind of like blueberries. Oh, it's from Poland.
Can you please give me some more water, Daddy?
We'll definitely get some more water. Yeah, Polish. No. You're not into it? All right, what do you guys give it? I give it a thumbs up. I give it double.
Sideways.
Double sideways.
This is good. I'm into it. It has a little bit of bitter aftertaste.
And I was excited for
which,
this.
Which, I mean, I'm into. Maybe it's just a coffee lover in me. That's good. All right.
Nope.
That's it. That's all the things. Our yum box is over. We've tried it all. And, all right, Matt, Gatlin, what was your favorite? Get in the camera. Get in the video so we can see. What was your favorite?
Second best.
What was
worst,
your favorite thing?
This. I have to go with...
The chocolate or the...
Choose this one.
Which one do you like? The cookie, The raspberry chips or the chicken chips? You really like those chicken chips. You like those raspberry chips? Yeah. Alright, Maddie, what was your favorite of all of them? What do you think your favorite was?
I'm gonna have
we had the raspberry chips. We had the cookie, the chocolate covered cookie with cream. We had the biscuit thing. We had those Chex Mix looking kind of whatnots. We had the chocolate. We had Kinetic Sand shortbread cookie thing. That was good. We had chicken chips. We had the baklava. We had, what was that one? That's the wafer, the apple streusel wafer. We had the garlic pretzel sticks, garlic filled pretzel. We had, you really liked those, didn't you? Then we had the cinnamon white chocolate, or the white chocolate with cinnamon. Then we had the wafer, like the ice cream cone kind of. What was that?
It was a pancake.
Yeah, it tastes kind of pancakey. It was like almond caramel. Yeah, and then we had this. Was your favorite?
This is it.
Maddie, what was your favorite?
Stuff on it. You see?
What was your favorite?
I think it would be the chocolate.
The chocolate. Jackson, what was your favorite? Let's give me a camera. What was your favorite?
Mine had to be that one. Sorry.
The white chocolate with cinnamon?
Yeah.
With the cinnamon cookie
pieces. I agree with Jackson.
You thought white chocolate? What was your second?
Mine was
that one. You didn't even hear me. What was your second favorite?
Oh, second?
Yeah.
Wafer.
The wafer, the apple streusel wafer?
That one.
I'd say my favorite was the gingerbread. That was the best to me.
It was the grossest.
What was your worst?
I already told you.
The worst was the...
Yeah, the gingerbread.
The gingerbread? All right, Maddie, what was your worst? Which one did you like the worst? You need the bathroom? Okay. Gavin's got to go to the bathroom. We got to go. Thanks for watching our Universal Yums Christmas Edition video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Hobby Kids. No. Ryan Toy Reviews. No.
DTD.
No. The Goodman Crew.
No, Stampy.
Foodie Food.
No, Stampy.
All right. Bye.
Wait.
My worst was the baklava. All right. We're done. Whoosh.